What did he cut his leg on?
That guy.
I've not seen this before. I've seen this part at least.
No, wait, but what is this job exactly?
Esther?
So you make mannequins?
That's a freaking frog lady.
No, it's just like a demented child. Oh, wait.
My daddy died and my mom ill married.
Why she was in a mental hospital when she was like 13 for no reason?
No, we don't know.
There was some character development in her boyfriend.
Yeah, her boyfriend.
And even her too, because she like got more protective and like cared.
But the little brother was dumb. He was just the little brother.
I mean, he is like, what, five?
Yeah, pretty much though.
Like 10. I don't know. And the mom almost got up, and I didn't like the mom yet.
Until the end.
Until the end when she killed herself. That was funny. Okay, but
she did it to protect her kids.
Yeah.
So.
Like she did good then, but like everything else, she was just like
I don't know what motivated her to kill herself.
To protect her kids.
I guess she finally.
No, but she was. She didn't.
She didn't like really care in the beginning, but I think she finally felt compelled to like end it because like she saw like maybe she saw like after she knocked her head how terrible of a mom she was. Mm-hmm. So like maybe her being thrown into a dresser like helped her a lot.
Yeah.
I was scared. I jumped at all the jump scares. I jumped at the things that weren't jump scares, so yeah. I didn't enjoy it.
Okay. I'm gonna give this movie like a 4 out of 10, because there were some good parts, and like, scare, 2 out of 10.
I give it a 3.
I give it a 0.
Thank you for watching Spontaneous Pickles Spooky Edition. Have a good Halloween. Stay safe. Don't die. And keep the lights on. Do you like it?
I love it.